careful. The underbrush can be a bit noisy this time of year. Some tracks in that area earlier this morning. Hold on, I'll send the coordinates. Running in the reserve is great. Just know that the animals will hear you running before you even come close. Stay low when you're stalking an animal to avoid being seen. Hunting roe deer? They're not the most difficult to hunt, but keep in mind their excellent senses of smell and hearing. organs. Heart and lung shots mean quicker kills, less painful. Getting some exercise, are we? Just remember to take a breather before shooting anything.
Hello, welcome to the channel. We're gonna find our buck that I just shot, as you can tell. There's some tracks. Where'd he go? There we go. We're gonna track them down. We're gonna dome them. Gonna get this deer. That's a very good sign. Alright, he's trying to mislead us. He's getting ready to die. Wherever he is.
Sounds like Gerlinda could use a hand. Oh, sorry. I just got a message from one of the local residents, Gerlinda Jaeger. I'll check in with her later to see what she needs help with.
Our first doe.
If you want to get your bearings, there are lookout points spread out all over the reserve.
So, I can't even get my fucking gun off for some reason. Why can't I get my fucking gun out, man? Like, what in the fuck? Like, this fucking thing is gonna, like, walk right up to me, and I can't even get my fucking gun out, like... What a cool fucking game. For $55 I can't even play it. Oh, now I got my gun.
Gently now. Take a deep breath to steady your aim. So that's a hit. Follow the blood trail to find it. Shouldn't have gone far.
And my gun's gone again. What in the fuck?
really helpful when locating an animal. There's no shortage of ways to earn money as a hunter. No shortage of ways to spend it either.
Hey, yo.
Hey, Jacob.
What's up?
Hey. Hey, David.
Hi.
I'm just gonna watch my brother play some Call of the Wild.
Mm-hmm.
How much was Call of the Wild, Jake?
$50-something.
$50-something?
Yeah, I paid like $55 for it. I don't know, I don't think I hit that deer. That fucker took right off on me.
Ooh.
Can you do a share play so I can just watch you from there so it's not so laggy? Or can you not do that because you're live streaming?
Okay. Ooh. That looks like a fun game.
It is.
Oh, yep, there's the field. Well, there's a...
Yeah, my deer stand.
Oh!
Are you still trying to learn the controls?
No, bit. I'm gonna go. No, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go set some bait. I don't know. I'm gonna set up some bait over here. It's deer urine.
That is fucked.
That's what I believe it is.
So you're basically making it smell like piss.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't want them to know I'm here.
Oh yeah, if you go up there, I'm pretty sure you can spray it up there too.
Perk skill.
Jacob.
What's up?
Webcam and stuff for my live streaming, and but sometimes it's really hard because what are those red
hunting zones, I think. Alright, hunting area. What does he have?
Potato thing.
Like a big old potato seed.
Yeah, it's probably like a big rotten potato.
Yeah, I told him to go plant it. I don't want to plant it.
How big is the bag?
Wait, it was pretty big. Like, the roots are all inside of the bag. Yo, David!
What?
Are you hyped to see what our plants look like?
Yeah. Because when you said potato seed, it was that long in the bag, I just...
So what up, David? Oh wait, David's in the party. What the fuck?
Mm-hmm.
Comment on my thing and then Ace is being the thing.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, look at a pile of rocks.
I want to go to that big tower over there.
Yeah. Oh, isn't there a bike on your right? Never mind, you already can't see.
Apparently you can find four-wheelers and shit.
Of the
a big ass lookout tower.
Yeah. I already got the new bike. But I don't have the new monster truck because I'm poor. I don't have $550,000.
I don't know what happened. I think I died.
No, you didn't. You just got knocked out.
Fucking hit the ground hard.
Friggin' hit the ground at like 10 million miles an hour. She can fast travel.
That lady just told me to go to a fucking thing.
I'm gonna go play just some GTA. You know what? No, I'm gonna play some Sniper Elite. Let's do this. Oh, David, you can unmute yourself now if you want to. Because I'm not watching the stream anymore. I'm gonna go play some Sniper Elite. I'll start a share play so you can watch me play from there. Sorry, Angel, I didn't mean to take this out of head. It's literally not a good PlayStation. Jacob, do you remember when I thought I put in two discs in Jacob's Wii, or in James's Wii? You remember that?
Yeah.
I was like, what the fuck? Why is it not coming out? Why is it not coming out? And then I figured out that there's nothing in there. Angel. You're a fucking mistake. Okay. You're not a mistake.
You're a mistake. You're a broken condom.
Oh my god, Jacob, fuck you.
What you think about that?
He basically said that I'm a mistake from a condom break. Jacob, I wish that was a mistake. The only mistake I actually came from was from my dad, so... I don't know. No, I don't think so. Oh yeah, shit, hold on. Hold on. I'm gonna start a share play so you can watch me play, okay? Thank you. Why'd you leave? Do you have good internet? Cause I do.
tracks in that area earlier this morning. Hold on, I'll send the coordinates.
What's up, bro?
What's up, Chronic?
Chilling, hunting shit.
What are you playing, Monster Hunter?
No, I'm hunting, I'm hunting motherfucking beer.
Oh, you're drinking beer?
Trying to find me some motherfucking deer, bro. But I can't seem to find it.
Oh, you don't got no bootleggers over there?
Jacob, you should get Sniper Elite 3. Me and you can do co-op.
Bow, bow, bow. Fucking A, man. Fucking happy as shit. The day I came over.
Jesse.
Yeah, it's better. It's better graphics and shit.
An ounce of weed. I was like, oh shit.
What the fuck?
Ain't you lucky?
Okay. I was like, yeah! IRL.
Trying to get to the top of this motherfucking hill. There's one guy is up here, he's just off and fucking deer, fuck. All sorts of shit. So I'm trying to get where I'm trying to get up there where he is. Taking me a long motherfucking time.
Bow, 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 bow. Bow, bow, bow. Watch out, some H1Z1.
Yeah, in a bit, once they get to the top of the hill, because I've been trying to get to the top of the hill for like fucking 10 minutes now.
Alright, man. Fucking I want to join my buddies, I'll message you if it works or not.
Word.
I'll be back.
red deer are magnificent and quite vocal. Their senses aren't as good as the fallow deer's, but they're much bigger and tougher to down. So be sure to use an appropriate caliber weapon, or just go for the heart. up a bit or you won't hear me.
Thank you. Yeah, I talk. I don't know if you can join. If you want, you can send me a friend request.